Right, Brittany? Should we all just, like, you know,
now, are
do
you
that too?
Is she actually there or is she a hologram?
Right.
Well.
What am I, guys? That'd be so cool. I could do the weather in everyone's living rooms. Like, ooh, the future. Love science and technology. But let's talk about some more nerdy science this morning. Thunder snow on the Kansas side this morning. Really neat what they're currently experiencing. Of course, while it is cool, it's also causing really bad conditions. So roads are just deteriorating. You can barely see this road camera in Kansas City. Visibility is low as they also are dealing with very gusty conditions like we currently are. So the question is Nebraska going to get a taste of any of the snow? Probably not. There was a chance that we could see this clipping around Richardson County, but that has even dropped pretty significantly since the overnight hours and new model data has come in. So looks like we maybe could see some flurries flying around. Not very likely, though. I think what we're really going to be dealing with this morning, it's the gusty wind speeds out there. Already as you're heading out the door, maybe soon here, you'll notice wind gusts are around 30 miles per hour. So a bad hair day today, and that wind is making it feel much colder outside on top of our temperatures that are in the 20s right now. But the good news is we are not going to be stuck with these gusty wind speeds the entire day today. After 12 o'clock, we'll see wind gusts quickly calming down into the evening hour. So a little bit of some relief from those breezy conditions, and while we are currently dealing with cloud coverage, we'll also see a little bit more sunshine the second half of the day. Here's a look at 12 o'clock. Those clouds starting to exit as that system continues to push to the south, impacting Kansas and Missouri, and eventually could see nice sunny skies, mostly sunny, even maybe a few clouds lingering around there by the evening. So a little bit of a better second half of the day. Let's talk about temperatures now, though. If you caught what I said earlier, we are technically in the 20s, but with those 30 mile per hour wind gusts, it's feeling like the single digits are even below zero right now outside. Currently, it feels like 4 degrees in Lincoln, 5, that's in Nebraska City, 3 below zero in Columbus with a 0 common wind chill value in the Tri-City. So bundle up this morning and keep your winter layers on for later today. Highs will only reach the upper 20s, low 30s if you're lucky. Wind chill values this afternoon and evening, really holding on to those teens. So a cold day today. Overnight low temperatures drop down into the teens. Tonight, the wind shifts back out of the south, which is great news for us the next few days. It warms us right back up into the 50s both Friday and Saturday. More warm air continues to build in for Sunday, and that's the best day, really. I'd say the next few days, 65 degrees for your Sunday forecast. Can't get much better than that. Definitely, of course, when it's, you know, February out there. But as we look at next week, temperatures do start to drop. So this is your heads up to enjoy that 65 degree high temperature on Sunday, because highs are in the 20s for some days next week.
And it's on a weekend. How perfect.
I know. Perfect timing.
Fire up the grill this weekend. Thank you very much, Brittany. Well, from students.